2014 it was 66.44%.
Same
parliamentary constituencies. For 2019, this is 67.37%. So for we will calculate till we get the final figures, and towards the close of this briefing, we'll let you know about the turnout, which is for the sixth phase, and what was it in the corresponding year of 2014. So, before I give mic to my colleagues to speak about their states, I would like to thank you all for being with us, and all media of the electronic, print and internet categories who worked very hard with us, and they helped us in disseminating information to all the voters, and all the crucial information was given to the Election Commission through the media and also to all the stakeholders. I'm immensely thankful to the millions of voters who are the most important stakeholders for the Election Commission of India, and they have lived up to the ideals set forth in the Constitution of India. They came in a large number. We hope that this turnout will be much better than what it was in the last election. Braving the harshness of weather, scorching heat and impediment of other kinds, they came forward in a large number and voted all across the phases in different round of elections. We are extremely thankful to the senior citizens and persons with disabilities and the women voters. Their fortitude and resolute will be there to help us building this electoral process stronger. We are thankful to all the field machinery, all the presiding officers, all the booth level officers, all the volunteers, returning officers, district election officers, chief electoral officers and all other state nodal officers. They have toiled day and night despite adverse circumstances, at times with one goal in mind, the smooth conduct of free and fair election. Our thanks to lakhs of the security personnel from the CPF, police and other organizations. It was a task arduous and exhausting, traveling hundreds of kilometers in order to ensure an atmosphere of peace and reassurance to every voter. We are thankful to all other stakeholders, all civil society organizations who helped us in connecting and engaging with the voters directly. So thank you very much again, and I would request my colleague Mr. Sandeep Saxena to give you a brief about the IT electoral roll and also about state which concerns him.
Thank you very much. Good evening, friends, and I am happy that today the number of press person are more than the last. I think earlier calling you is really paid the dividend. I welcome all of you and would like to share certain snippets of information which you may be very interested, and many of you are asking me also. Let me give you the perspective about the electors and voters up to sixth phase, the actual number. In 2014, the number of male electors, I'm telling about sixth phase, what has already completed, vis-a-vis what was six in those PC. Number of electors male were 37.35 crores and voter turnout was 25.01 crores for male. This time, the total male electors up till sixth phase were 41.84 crores and turnout was 28.17 crores. So there is an increase of 3.16 crore voters up till sixth phase for the same parliament constituencies which were held in 2014 and now. Coming to women, I am very happy that our female voters have really come out in a very big way. That will be evident when I tell you the figures. For 2014, total number of electors in female category were 33.96 crore and turnout for up to six phase correspondingly was 22.17. This time the number has increased to 39.02 crores and the turnout is 26.27 crores. So 4.1 crore is the more number of female voter turnout. Overall, if you see, the total electors which went for poll up till sixth phase 2014 was 71.37 crore and turnout was 47.19. Now for the 2019 general election, 80.87 crore was the total electors and voting was 54.45 crores. So total 7.26 crore more number of electors had voted up till sixth phase, and the gap has come down substantially. What the male female voter turnout gap last year in absolute number was about 3 crores, it has come down to only 1.9 crores. So while electors are less, if you see the percentage turnout is much, much more for the women voters. So this is one thing which I thought I should share with you. Another very heartening factor I would like to share with you is that for the service voter, if you ask me in 2014 what was the turnout, I don't have the figure because we did not separately calculate it. But I can tell you about this time. For all the seven phases, because we have already sent the electronic ballot to all the service voters, for the total number is 18 lakh number of service voters. We have the simultaneous election in four states, we have by-elections. So all put together, we had sent 19.33 lakh number of total electronic one-way postal ballot. And up till day before yesterday, 11.01 lakh were already received back. Since we are getting